Hey guys, I'm practicing working on this feather. Levitation wise. So the idea is to, it's hanging from paracord. It's taped, and it's taped sideways so that when I sit down, I'll be able to affect it with my magnetism. What I'd like to do is get some kind of swivel. So if there was some kind of hole or something that I could put in the side of this, then I could poke the feather through the hole and it would be able to swivel kind of up and down, side to side a little bit, and rotate around its axis. So this is what I was doing before. And I had it hanging straight down and I was going like this and trying to, it was hanging so that the tape could fold up like this and lift, you know, both ways. And so I was getting the feather to come up this way and then go up this way or go out from me. And I just need the feeling of that balance point so I can grip onto the feather. Might even make this a little bit looser so this dangles more, has that feeling of dangling. Now I've seen before, if it's on a balance point, I can get it to kind of rock back and forth. And so it is on a balance point. The balance point is way over here on this side though. So somehow I have to get my mind to accept that, so that it can connect to it.